Okay. Don't say a word. Just keep walking real casual, okay? Let's do this. I'll show it to you, but you can't tell anybody else where it is, okay? Deal. They keep it way in the back with the really rare stuff. Hey, what's up? How goes it? Good to see you. The kids who work here don't know where it came from, of course, but neither do the old-timers. None of them bought it, so there's no tracking number. As far as they know, it's just always been here. Okay. This is where they usually keep it. Uh-oh. No! Did somebody buy it? Oh, man! I would have bought it myself, but I just felt like it was too big. Too valuable. Like the kind of thing no one man should possess. Yes!
Here it is.
Okay. You sure you're ready for this? Because what I hold in my hand is not just gonna blow your mind. It's gonna blow your soul.
Please, go ahead. My soul.
Open it. If you dare.
All right, everyone, welcome. This is Nosh from TCG. There's a Steam sale going on this Christmas, and it's a wonderful Christmas. I got this Brutal Legends game for like $3 or something like that. So I figured, hey, let's do a throwback for myself. I got into this game by accident, randomly at GameStop. I saw it on sale when it first came out. I was like, hey, buy this game. I was like, eh, sure, why not? It's got good music. And sure enough, I had a lot of fun playing it. It was surprisingly awesome. So, we're going to give it a shot. We're going to do a little bit of a playthrough, let's play walkthrough kind of thing. We don't have any save progress. And we're going to do Brutal. Why not play it on the hardest difficulty?
Watch it! Dude, check it! Oh, hey, Riggs, sorry I smashed your guitar last night. What the?
It's like new!
Well, how'd you do that? Yeah, I'll try not to smash it so much this time.
Don't mess with that guy. He scares me.
The drummer.
Hey,
is
Eddie,
stunned.
Man. I hate to ask, but our manager wanted to know, when are you gonna build us like a new set? This Stonehenge stuff was funny in a kind of ironic retro sort of way, but look, Eddie, don't get me wrong. You're the best, okay? The greatest roadie in the biz. Everybody knows you can fix anything, build anything. Well, so maybe you could build us something that would speak more to our tween demographic. Is all I'm saying. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to join the modern world, you know? Some heavy metal!
I can fix anything. Except that.
Metal is dead.
Ugh. That's how I feel sometimes, guys.
Say what? You ever feel like you were born in the wrong time? Like you should have been born earlier? When the music was real?
Like the 70s?
Earlier. Like the early 70s.
Uh-oh.
I
told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother!
And just because, we're pretty much all adults here, we'll just go with
fucking piece of shit! You can't preach
it. Please let him fall.
Damn it!
A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good. Keep someone else safe. Help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. If he's doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.
Stigmata, maybe. Snap! Adults here. And gore's funny in video games. And that's what I meant by that. Time. Every good video game's got one. Oh, hey, the guitar's still there.
Huh? Whoa. Huh?
The day has finally come for us to serve our master.
Hey. Hey, I'm not your master.
No, you are not.
Uh-oh, the good music starts so early?
I gotta get a weapon.
I totally know the master. We're really good friends. Known each other since kindergarten. And if anything were to...
Yeah! Axe attack, left click, unstoppable axe attack, hold left click. The Separator! Touch not this awesome axe or suffer the wrath of the tainted coil.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
The guitar!
Hey, get away from that guitar!
I just tuned that
mine.
Thing.
Clementine, a humble guitar back home, but here, the power of her rock seems to be amplified by the world itself. Shocker! Right click, pyro, hold right click! Let's test it out!
Yes!
Oh yeah, lightning strikes!
That's rock! How do you like the flavors?
Oh yeah! I can just like spam that. Earthshaker! Press left and right click. This power cord will blow everyone away and bring down the house.
It's too hot.
Let's
wait
do
for it.
To
cool down. I don't want to burn my fingers off.
Oh my god. I forgot it literally brought down the house. Defend thyself. Holding down space will block many of your enemy's attacks. I can kill them too.
Accept the mercy. Accept the mercy.
Just the neck.
Be still.
Be still.
I have to learn how to.
Back out.
Block well.
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
I forgot the guitar heats up. Why is it always a mountain? What in the world?
Alright, nice try, lady. Or whatever you are. I'm supposed to think you're a nun, but I know you're really some kind of big ugly demon, so let's have it. Aha! Knew it! Big ugly demon.
It's a butterface.
Kinda sexy though, in a weird way.
Oh, you look like a... I gotta say, you are the definition.
Be still. Yeah, the sacred blade. Be still.
Nice try.
Do not struggle.
I won't be struggling. I'll be calm.
Wait, I think I heard once that killing nuns is bad luck.
I'd better get out of here.
Let's get out of here!
Okay, alright. Well, here goes. Oh man, gotta get this thing moving. Let's see here. Evil.
Dear evil, messed up demon powers of darkness, and unimaginable evil. Please transport me off this awesome corpse pile. I am but a visitor in your strange world, which some would call hellish, but I have to admit, it's kind of badass. Oh, lords of gross leather things. And S&M type wear. You know you guys really have style. That battle nun, she was hot. Sorry about killing her, but you're
evil. By your good graces,
I meant evil! Evil grace! Ah, son of a...
Oh man, don't tell me I've been slaying hot girls this whole time.
The axe. So you come for it as well.
No, but these guys jumped me and... Hang on.
And it was just sitting there, so...
You handle it very naturally.
Yeah, that's kind of strange, isn't it? But I've never touched an axe before.
Who are you?
Right shoulder.
We've got to get out of here before he arrives.
Yeah.
Double team! Approach an enemy. Or, approach an ally and press E to team up. Join forces with your allies for more powerful double team attacks!
Wait, before who arrives?
Emperor Diviculus.
Who?
Emperor Diviculus, where are you from?
It's kind of hard to say. I kind of live on the road.
Be assured, you don't want to be here when he arrives.
What's the big deal?
You're slaughtering his personal guard, for one thing.
Oh, aha.
All right, they're dead.
So, what did you say your name was?
Come on, we have to run.
Grand slam. Left, right, left. Pop up your enemy and knock them into the bleachers of infinite pain. Slice! I missed! He's
Follow
already
me.
Dead.
This way! We
How do
have
I get
to
out
get
here?
To the door before the...
Too late.
Yeah, that's a lot of dudes. What is this place?
The Temple of Ormegoden. It's a place of ancient power, but no one knows its true purpose.
Relic Razor. A rare vine grows wherever the land is steeped in legend. Play this solo nearby to unearth ancient structures and monuments. Hold Q and select the Relic Razor from the solo menu. Boom! What'd I get?
What have you done?
Created
beauty by simply rocking. Only I can hold the frame of a car. That was pretty quick.
Is that a minecart?
I call it the Druid Plow. Let me show you how it works.
Is that a minecart?
What you do, you slam it into goo, hoo, hoo, hello. Looks like it's working already.
You have awakened the spirit of the beast himself.
I hope so.
What do I do? Why do I feel like this? That's what you're thinking. The Deuce, aka Druid Plow. A temple on wheels, this gift from the Titans can only be seen. Hit the gas, nope. I just want to note the awesome break metal.
Does it move?
Yes.
Oh yeah! This is much better.
We need to reach the bridge before they shut the feeding area gates.
Feeding area? What are they feeding?
If we get there fast enough, you might not need to find out.
What's up with crazy legs?
They've called in reinforcements. Why such a large force?
What? Maybe because we're badasses. Or maybe Emperor What's-His-Name has something against you. Okay, I haven't mentioned it yet, but this place is nuts.
Yes, these are dark times for our land, but there are a few of us fighting to change the way things are. Is that why you've come? To join us and fight for the liberation of humanity?
You know, I don't really know. I haven't really thought about it yet, but, so far, that's the best explanation I've heard.
Okay. Uh-oh, gate closed.
Oh, come on! I'm fucking sick of you guys! Alright, while I'm slaying these dudes, you get that gate open, okay?
God, she's awesome.
Extra vehicle, why?
Sorry. Did you know those dudes?
Nitro! Press the shift to summon extra nitro. Sacrifice some control for an explosive burst. Woo! Nitro!
Oh, God!
Uh-oh! Nitro! Handbrake, hold space while steering sharply for quick U-turns. Pull it to a flip 180 while driving full speed. Ooh. Now that's fun.
Like that, Miss Licky?
Keep that ugly muscle in your mouth next time.
Awesome.
Oh, here she goes again!
Whoa! Yeah!
I can't believe you fell for that twice!
Fell for it three times. With that last little pump. Oh my God, this game is so weird.
Not again!
Oh, I'm terrible at driving. Let's try that again.
Bingo!
There we go.
Jackpot!
I suck at driving. I'll get better at driving, don't worry. I promise.
You'll never French kiss again!
What's French kissing?
The
gate's open.
What? Oh! The gate!
What's that? I couldn't hear you. It's like you got a lisp or something.
Over here, you foul and rotten worm.
Come and fight so that I may wet my blade on your
hey, knock that off!
And trails. Come on, Yeti, come back. Over here. What's the matter? Are you blind?
Decapitation!
There. It is dead. And you, I will now teach you. Hang on. I shall now teach you of French kissing.
Uh-oh. How could I survive this?
Lady?
The bridge is collapsing right behind us!
Don't worry, we're way ahead of it. Ah, shit! The bridge is really collapsing!
Yes, it is.
Speed bump! Smooth sailing from here on out.
Watch out for that hole on the left.
I wasn't gonna drive in there. What do you think, I'm stupid?
And again, the music is fantastic.
Did you see that? Man, those things are dumb.
Take the right side.
I was gonna do that.
No boss.
Woo! Hey, check out the cool cliff.
Eyes on the road.
Uh-oh.
The side! The side!
one's eyes way too much fun.
You like the car?
Yeah. I can't wait to show it to Lars.
Diviculus, they say it was the fire beast Omogodon himself?
No. Far, far worse than me. It was Sikoria. I can smell her blood. The season of pain is upon us.
But why has she returned now? What does she want?
War. Finally.
Where's his eyes? He must just sense things.
We should keep moving.
We'll be safe in Bladehenge. Here, take this map.
Ooh, a map. Oh my gosh. That's amazing. Okay. That's cool.
What's in Bladehenge?
Bladehenge is the center of the human resistance movement.
Aha! Army headquarters, huh?
Well, right now the army is just...
Into the light! Follow your turn signals toward the light of the metal gods. It always shines your current mission. Well, that's cool.
Lars, his sister, and me.
What? Come on.
Lars is a great leader, truly inspirational. But we've had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter, transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of mead.
What's a flagon of mead?
It's a drink. Aren't we in medieval times?
We only have beer. But you can have as many kegs as you want.
To Bladehenge!
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars' little sister. A little high-strung.
Lars!
She does not like me. Yet. Now that's cool.
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rockstar's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you are summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagodon? The Eternal Fire Beast?
The Cremator of the Sky.
Destroyer of the Ancient World.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagodon the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us. To deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons, to liberate humanity!
Hell yeah! I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
Time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
Not with my awesomeness. Tab slabs. These artifacts seem to have been deliberately left behind to document rifts and power cords that can be played to invoke special effects in the world. Let's go play this power tab. Tab slab.
I like this.
What in the world? Drop a deuce! Hold Q and select the drop a deuce solo from the menu.
And it's summons the deuce. I can't wait to try that out.
Booyah! We got the deuce back.
Did somebody wash you?
Follow. There we go. I think that's where we need to head. What do you think? Whoa! Let's figure out some of these controls. Here we go. Boom! Back for that. What in the world? It's locked too. Okay, let's go over here! To the thing! Ball, sorry, Lars. I hit you with my car. My deuce.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars.
Yeah, we're gonna start a revolution now.
Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry!
Have you been looking at my sword?
Battle cry, hold Q and select battle cry from the solo menu. Raise the spirits of the wary and inspire them to fight more fiercely with this ancient music of the Titans. The question is, what is the battle cry?
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Yeah, let's get him. Gotta build an army for Lars.
Oh. Oh. What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah! Screw this place!
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
Metal!
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but...
We got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Ryan!
Walk out!
Oh... Whoa.
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
Organizing a union.
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Woo.
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard!
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome! Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it.
We're doing commands now.
Follow me!
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
Regroup.
Now let's practice moving in formation.
We got your back. You can still switch sides.
Gotcha.
I'll put a good word in.
Oh, all right, yeah. Kill it. Burn yourself some destroy. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground. Got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Fortify this location.
Right here. Really good, you guys. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there, and I don't want anybody to follow me.
Walk to the purple statue.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around now, and if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass! For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
That's right.
Gather round, me warriors!
Right behind you.
Hey, company gotcha. Boy!
Oh yeah, first to kill that statue. Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area, while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nut shit on whatever I'm pointing at, okay? Get ready?
Take no prisoner!
Gotcha!
Ooh. Kill the
lion white!
Honest. It's like a white, it's like white snake.
Lion white sucks!
Death to lion white! I hate statues!
Well done! I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real lion white, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah!
No! Go get him!
Get the barricade!
On it! Charge it. You rock,
Nice work! Now let's go! No headbanger left behind!
Follow me! Whoa! Man, the music in this game is awesome.
Master!
Look at this. Whoa, that guy looks crazy.
Keep moving! Hey! No fainting on the giant!
No fainting on the giant. That'll cry so low.
You're welcome.
Right here. Follow me!
That's a lot of dudes.
On it!
Take no prisoner!
Check on it!
Got you! Play score battle, bro!
I'm still ahead.
What? Dudes are with me!
Trust me!
Track, dude.
Follow me! Attack! Crush the
Annihilate! You dudes are with me!
Let's do this.
Watch out! These guys pull!
Gotcha! Gotcha!
Hey, you can't.
I got something to say!
Suck it, Tuffy boy!
Hey, that like that flubbered so early.
Is that all you got, Mittens?
Traitors, animals, I'd rather see you dead than free. Cripple the grinding gyre. Burn the ungrateful man cogs.
What did he say?
Gather round, me warriors!
We're going.
With all those dudes on.
We're going, dude.
Okay, we have to guard all three of these gyre supports.
Hey, they're attacking that support over there.
Let's do something about that.
Hey, wait.
Watch out for the
backflash.
Oh, no.
Take no prisoners.
We gotta go save the other one.
Attacking two supports at the same time.
How kill them all. You guys defend this support. I'll go defend the other.
Come on, just let the rack.
There it is. Here we go! I got it. Play some more Battle Cry.
Hey, you dudes over there! Come here, can't you hear me?
Eviscerate!
We gotta find the other ones.
Super effective.
Save it. Oh my god. That guy.
Quote the supports on the far side.
All right, you guys take.
Follow me.
Destroy.
Boom. Oh, that guy just ran. By that. Okay. All right, I'll save this other one over here. I got it. Uh-oh. I'm hurt. Playing on Bruno's rough. No, brutal defeat. Gotta block those headbutts.
Uh-oh. Trust me.
Come here. I'm
under attack. Trust me.
Here we go.
Kill them.
Watch out. Oh.
Oh, good, I can't get my own guns. Makes it a little easier. Is it
that all you got, Mittens?
Traitors, animals, I'd rather see you dead than free.
Okay. Whoops.
Cripple the grinding gyre. Burn the ungrateful man cogs.
Oh, what did he say?
Something about a crate full of ham hogs.
You dudes are with me.
Kill them all.
Let's go get them.
Okay, we have to guard all three of these gyre supports.
Hey, they're attacking that support over there.
Oh, let's do something about that.
There's a big guy. There we go. Little guy! Booyah!
You're attacking two supports at the same time!
Okay, I'm gonna go save the other one.
You guys defend this support, I'll go defend the other.
Come on, just like we practiced!
Gotta wait for her to cool down. Ricochet!
the only one with a shirt on.
Gather round, me warriors!
Let's go! Get him! I'm gonna kill the big fist dude now. Oh yeah!
I think I knew that guy.
There we go.
Both the support.
Stay here and look alert.
All right, you guys take one. I'll get the eviscerate.
I'll take this one over here. And I won't die this time, I promise.
Not our fault. We always had a great relationship
for
all this time.
I was pressing the wrong buttons.
Yeah,
Run away!
Enough!
We got it. Whew, that was close.
You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers, the ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain.
Okay, here we go. Boss fight. So let's get him over here. I think I figured this out. Come over here. I'm gonna get you this rock line. There we go. Yeah!
It's not too late to join Ironhead, you know!
Dang it. There we go. I got him!
Oh, fall over!
Ooh!
Guards. All guards. Code red. Repeat.
There's too many. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna need another army.
Need help. We need like a million more unite. Guys.
Eddie, we're outnumbered.
Let's go get some of these guys. Things.
Oh, crap.
What are we gonna do? Oh, let's get this thing.
I think we're gonna need the moto problem here that can't be cured. I think we're gonna need to motivate some more dudes.
How are we gonna do that? Where do we go? Oh, here we go. Let's try this.
These guys need to hear the battle cry.
Battle cry.
Huh? Whoa. What the?
Get up! Oh, that guy's arm fell off. Yeah, fist bump.
Listen up! In honor of you guys, we're calling this new army Ironhead.
with an E on the end so people know we're not messing around.
Ironhead.
I like it.
Right on!
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Ironhead!
Ironhead! Brutal victory! Alright guys, that's the end of the first episode. We're just learning how to play this game. It's ridiculous and awesome. So, we'll come back for our next episode. We'll do a couple more quests. Until next time though, you guys, thanks for joining the party. Don't forget to visit the social sites down below in the description. And please remember to keep being awesome. Yeah!